My humble abode. Ooh, I got $25 too.
You're rich.
My bed.
Yay! Let's go see Roman.
Yep, I'm gonna go jump over the stairs.
Oh, you didn't break your knee. It's amazing.
I'm special.
Old Nico there, I was afraid he was gonna break his knee.
Yeah, he'll get up. He'll live.
Oh. Hot dogs.
Meanie. If I can go Jackie Car. I don't want that with a cop right behind it. My
here,
car.
Get out of here. Oh, hold your sausage face. I'm not doing that. Alright, let's see if we can get this truck car thing. For the shot in one piece. Well, that was the exact thing getting to where they were trying to go.
I want that car. I want... Stop! I want your car!
Oh, don't let him run you over.
I'll take my car. Maybe.
There's a nice car.
I'm looking for a beater.
Driving.
Car!
Driving, turn the car! Still driving, oh man! Oh boy, that guy don't seem too happy.
He'll live.
He called you a nasty word. That was a topless car.
I bite it.
But the way I like them.
Come on, big guy. Either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
No jokers.
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans, I see little Mallorys, I see stars, I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, man! You know you. How could I take you seriously? You like it. Like a good.
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico. This is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was. I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin.
Thank you. This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, what?
I think he's going to marry her.
You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is good.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What can I do?
Pay you debts?
I will do, man.
He looks like fun. I like Bill. Bill looks fun.
Then you say you'll fall out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I don't treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful
money hungry people. They want your money. Money.
I'm laughing.
Ooh, I don't see what she's using here.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here if he doesn't stop staring at me,
I'll
have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet!
Ah. Oh, good. Right.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
He wants Nico.
Yes, he's all charm. Come on, Nico, let's go. Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
He's a good driver and just leave your check at home.
Mm-hmm.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Let's get my fucking hit. Person!
Didn't even see it. The car is still flipped upside down on the sidewalk.
You want to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. Mansion. I need water.
In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women,
come on, come here.
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor?
Yep.
Never, oh butler.
You can get a mop the floor. You like it.
No, I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Narabno.
Oh, fine.
I seriously hope your cards are better than your nickname.
Out the way.
I'm not going this way, I got you.
Yes, he is.
Albanian scumbags. Here's hoping they don't show up, eh?
We got loan sharks after us.
And $25 you have in your pocket.
But it doesn't matter anyway. Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there.
Yeah, phone would be nice.
Nice little...
Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Uve kisto, Nika drugacije.
A little bit of bad parking here.
I'm just driving around. I'm waiting. They're waiting.
Here we go, that's a little better.
Waiting.
You see the horn a little bit? You know you want this.
That's a truck.
So the world is on your shoulder.
It's so quiet out here, Roman. You winning?
Nope.
Volinte red si da.
Don't worry, I've got this woman in bulletin like I'm an egghead.
Maybe you know me from the men's room with Baz and Jeremy. I'm gonna show all you men out there a calmer, more loving path and male aromatherapy.
I could run that guy over there a second.
We have the sense that will help them relax and travel to their child. That might be. Nope. There's a guy walking.
There he is.
There's the loan shark.
Roman, it looks like your money lending friends are here. Cousin, two guys are going in the store.
Come
on. I think they're the loan sharks you speak of.
Come on, Roman. Run your legs and run out of here.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must
run, Roman, run! Run!
Drunk guy, run.
Come on.
Do not hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase. Get us back to the depot, quick!
Oh, don't hurt the loan sharks. Don't say anything about that guy.
Oh, he was all for grabs.
Well, we are going the wrong way.
Oh, don't worry.
We'll find some way to get there.
I see a road up here, don't I? Yeah.
Alright, cousin, I lose them.
I never said I had good direction.
Just like the old days, eh?
Oh,
you hit the wall.
Oh, you've been shot. Just drive away.
Dodging bombs, not loan sharks.
Just drive, leave the bombs to me.
Oh, scream like five guys.
That wasn't my fault.
The guardian angels walking over there. Get out of my way.
You are fucking charged.
Don't care if the car looks better. No.
Out of my way.
Guardian angel walking over there, guys.
He just got lucky.
Aw, you hit the guy.
You think they saw me?
Of course they saw you. I mean, you're a distinctive man, Roman.
Look at the light pole.
This is where the ladies love. Wait. Fuck those Shylocks. They'll get their money. They just have to wait.
You should stand up to them. Get at the FOM.
You don't understand the way things work.
Oh, yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not going here. It is
the Russian mobsters, last bosses that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it, well, where is the money?
A couple of
I lost it this time, but when I come back, the last thing they will expect is for me to take everything.
The hell's in the trap?
Really will clean up.
We're
here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you get a premium quality one like mine. Then you will have really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later.
First off, we started off with just a little dent in the front.
I like blood, it's funny. It's pretty.
That's what happens, huh? Alright, before we start this next one, let's go have a little bit of fun. I saw a spot up here. Where Jenny almost fell off. Looks like a nice spot to push people down. Here it is. Oh, right. Jen and Jered.